got a pretty big announcement right here.
We certainly do. Ms. Garcia, can you stand up for a minute? My name is Lisa Cox, and I'm the president of the Garland ISD Education Foundation. And your principal nominated you for the Texas Instrument Foundation Innovation in STEM Teaching Award, which comes with a $10,000 cash award. And guess what? You won! You won $10,000.
Thank you.
$5,000 for you to use personally, and then $5,000 for you to use here on your campus for materials, technology, or professional development. So, and I brought a lot of people with me. I think your husband included. So congratulations.
Thank you.
On behalf of the Texas Instruments Foundation and the Garland ISD Education Foundation, we want to tell you how proud and honored we are to be able to help you and to support you in all that you do here in Garland ISD, and specifically at Sachse High School. You're welcome. Congratulations. Scott McMurdy is from the foundation.
Congratulations.
Thank you. And then Melissa and Yasna were on the committee also with Scott to read the grant. And so anyway, we're excited for you. Miss Cunningham, how are you? Why don't you go stand up that way, where we have a little more room? My name. Well, you're going to be shaking more after I tell you this. My name's Lisa Cox, and I'm the president of the Garland ISD Education Foundation. And your principal, Dr. Williams, nominated you for the Texas Instruments Foundation Innovation in STEM Teaching Award that comes with a $10,000 cash award. And you won!
Thank you.
Come on. How about that? Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Well, and I have to tell you, we just delivered $10,000 to one of your former students, Jessica Garcia at Sachse High School.
So,
and she was talking about you before we left. So, but we didn't spoil the surprise and tell her we were headed to see you. So,
thank you so much.
On behalf of Texas Instruments and the Education Foundation, we are honored and so happy to be able to help you in your endeavors to bring more materials and resources to students at North Garland. And you will receive a $5,000 cash award for you personally that you can use any way you choose to. And then you will also receive $5,000 for material, technology, or professional development to be used here at North Garland.
Well, thank you so much. I am very honored. I just can't believe it.
Do you remember what you wrote your grant for? What you would use the money for?
For physical computing. I would like to get the students some physical computing devices like Raspberry Pis and robots and the parallax robots so that they can actually see a physical result in their programming efforts.
Well, we're so glad to be able to help you.
Thank you so much. I am so very honored.
So I brought some
prizes.
Oh, wow. This was really all just a ruse. So, come on up here. So, Ms. Warnsley, I'm Lisa Cox, and I'm the president of the Garland ISD Education Foundation. And your principal nominated you for the Texas Instruments Foundation Innovation in STEM Teaching Award. It's a $10,000 cash award, and you won! Woo! Congratulations!
You're very welcome.
So this award comes with $5,000 for you personally to use however you choose to. And then it comes with $5,000 for you to use for technology, classroom resources, or professional development. So we're on behalf of TI and the Education Foundation here in Garland ISD, we're honored to be able to present this to you and to support you in your efforts here at Lyles Middle School. Okay, so can you tell us on your application what you were going to use your $5,000 for that will come here for your campus?
Yes, I would like to use it for a smart board for my classroom. I think it would enhance my teaching with the students. We already have the Chromebooks, so me being able to display what we're doing in the classroom and just have the kids be more interactive, I definitely think it would help close our achievement gaps.
So tell us what you teach.
Sixth grade math.
Sixth grade math. All right. Thank you. All right. Well, we're excited to be able to help you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Hope we made your day.